What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the video. And today, my fellow shinobis, we are back watching some more Ragna Crimson. Lil Gojo, aka Lil Killua. Last episode, that girl Crimson is up to something. She's trying to use the dragon hunters that were in that city. And gotta hype it up a little bit, like. Oh man, bad gonna happen. And then on top of that, they gotta fight another fine dragon seed. He the third seed. He controls wind. Hey, that's when the dragon have elemental power. I don't get it, but I'm enjoying this show. If you guys are liking this kind of reaction, remember hit that like. If you guys are new here, consider subscribing. And let's go ahead and check out episode 3 of Ragna. Bro, what? You gotta believe in yourself, dog. You gotta believe, bro. You gotta believe in yourself, dog. That damn dragon, let's go again. I thought this world was supposed to be a magical medieval world. Why the fuck do we got cars and guns? I don't understand. So for action. The magic in her blood. Oh. Oh shit! Is that really gonna beat it? The sign! He ran his ass over. We gonna take. He got guns and cars. Is that a radio? The hell? What lines are there? Mm. So they really be these niggas got a different type of power. They can make the whole world stand still. Whoa. She just turned back the clock.